I'm not even sure he's on the top five of the all-time greatest Lakers, bro.
That's not ridiculous. That's not ridiculous to say that.